currently at one of the polling centres for Iskandar Puteri parliamentary seat. DAP candidate Mr. Lim Kit Siang has earlier accompanied by candidate for Skudai, Mr. Tan Hong Peng, and also Mr. Zulkifli, who is contesting in Kota Iskandar. They have been visiting different polling centres as early as 8:30 in the morning, whereas for Barisan National candidate Dato' Jason Teo, who is contesting in Iskandar Puteri parliamentary seat, has also arrived at the polling centre at Sekolah Kebangsaan Gelang Patah as early as 7:10 in the morning and voted at 8 o'clock in the morning. Right now, the situation at the polling centres seems calm and everything is done smoothly. And I guess that's all I can share right now. And I will share more updates once it is made available. That's all from me at Johor.